a lot of people are trying to figure out how best to use AI and ML. So a lot of it's around data. I think going back to making sure that you have the right data is protected, your data is clean, your data is accessible, and using that as the base and the foundation for you to be able to put AI and ML on top of that.
There can be inherent biases in the data. Controlling for that while building your machine learning models and have the models not reflect how these decisions have been taken in the past. The second part is just providing a level of transparency to the end consumer on how these models were built and why they're getting a certain kind of experience.
GDPR rules have become like a standard for everything, so you don't even need to repeat them. This is part of your data standard.
That voice of making sure that both the user and the privacy of the user is taken into account is very important to us. Often as an organization, you'll be in an ideation session. That voice of an individual representing ethics, privacy, concerns for compliance, you should have that person in your room when you're doing any of those sessions.